Philippine General Emmanuel Bautista gets a close-up look at First Corps' realignment to the Pacific. During the visit, Lieutenant General Robert Brown discussed the First Corps focus in the Pacific with the Philippine Army Chief of Staff, along with a look at JBLM striker capabilities. For the 5th Mobile Public Affairs Detachment, I'm Army Sergeant Elwin Lovelace.